title of my essay is Being Canadian. In the past, whenever I heard the word Canadian, I always thought of people who were blonde or brunette, had pale skin, and spoke the English language. I always thought that going to Canada would mean that I'd be somehow excluded because I am not of the same race as the people who live here. I went here thinking that I should be more like a Canadian. But what does it really mean? Does it mean that I'd have to like the same things as the people who live here? Does it mean that I'd have to speak in English all the time? Does it mean that I need to look like the others? For the past 2 years that I've lived in Canada, I never once thought that I had to be the same as everyone else. Because the truth is, I'm not. Canada has accepted me regardless of my race, skin color, culture, or language. Yes, I had to learn English and be fluent in it, but I did not have to forget my own language in the process. I was still able to speak my mother tongue whenever I wanted to. I could still be a Filipino, and I could still like the same things that I liked back in the Philippines. Yeah. I could enjoy the same things that I enjoyed, and I did not have to pretend that I was someone else. For me, being Canadian means being able to not only accept, but also embrace diversity. Canada is not only a country with a red and white flag. It is a country filled with a variety of flags of different colors and symbols. It is one of the countries that honor other countries' cultures and beliefs. And in my opinion, being Canadian means accepting and embracing each other's differences and using these differences to make Canada even more beautiful than it already is.